Talking about superstars, hearing better never gets old. That according to one of country music's biggest stars.
Y'all said they wouldn't just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you what you saw, girl, I'm the best ever been.
Charlie Daniels took some time off the stage today to help kick off Better Hearing Month. Daniels invited the cameras inside as he got his own ears checked by a doctor in Lebanon and talked about the importance of annual screenings.
Well, yeah, because your ear don't hurt, you know. You get a toothache, you go into the dentist. You got a pain in your tummy, you go into the doctor. But you just kind of sits there and deteriorates without you really realizing it until you get to the point where, you know, people are screaming at you. And you say, well, I better go get a hearing aid.
Good sense of humor there. Charlie's right. While hearing loss is prominent, only 25% of those who experience it actually take any action.